Harvey needs to get out of there.
Hopefully there's some more action coming soon. Lucius Fox.
Hey,
look
Bruce.
At his call list.
Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's... well, it's not exactly pleasant.
Why? What happened? Are you all right?
Me? Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, you mean because of this penguin threat? They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me. Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but...
my advisors are telling me that I need to...
that I need to
distance myself from you. Until all this mess with your family blows over. They're afraid it's not a very good...
I get it. It's the smart move, but let's talk about that later.
I'm glad you see it that way.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone, you're a liability. But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money...
I am dead in the water. I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public, but you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
No matter what, we need a new mayor. Hill needs to be removed.
I knew you'd see it that way.
Listen, I hate to push
you, but I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Whatever it takes to save Gotham.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce.
There we go.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. Guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere.
Ha, ha,
No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
Foreshadowing.
You are always my friend.
Wait, is this where his face gets burnt? That would make sense.
Batman!
Just having this Ziggy?
Yeah, all quiet so far.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
I'm glad I took a chance on this collaboration of ours. Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do. A hero.
Hero is a lofty title. I hope I live up to it.
Could be tonight's the night to prove it.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
Whoa.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same side, Jim.
With the black lipstick.
This better not come back to bite me. Alpha Patrol, come in.
That,
looking fine,
incident
girl.
In the bar. Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
Doing the right thing. Maybe there's hope for you yet.
Don't read too much into it. I'm just allergic to owing you anything.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Alpha, do you read?
Let's do this.
Now aren't you glad I'm here?
Well, you have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly. We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Okay. Is this gonna be a plan and attack, or just let's do this?
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City.
Well, there we go.
This is an important debate for these two candidates, incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent. And it's also important for you, the citizens of Gotham, who will soon head to the polls to decide the future of your home, a city that's faced its share of hardships in recent years.
Hit him! Wow. Batman Smash! Dead cops.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
You love to kill cops in this game.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Terminator.
As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business, firing the moderator!
Hipster Penguin. Awesome.
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages? I don't like their chances.
They just didn't have a head for the issues.
If we're quick and decisive, no one else has to die.
If you say so. But Penguin's playing for keeps.
Fanatics always do.
You'll do. Get out here. Keep it quiet back there.
Well, there's Groots again.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Please. No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates. Stage fright, huh? All right, I'll get you started, but this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
On the
left! Okay.
Hit him with the camera? Okay. And then we can, I'm guessing, hit him with this. This guy. No, we're gonna have to. Here we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Let's do it.
If you say so.
Always tell the truth, even if it hurts. It will be worse if you don't.
Let's do this. Yeah, boy. Let's mess it all up. Up in yo. Damn. Head smash. Yeep. That looked like it hurt.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
Everybody saved.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham. You have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade and expose the corruption at root in your city.
Pretty sure that's Scarecrow.
Men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence.
This is spiraling out of control. They have no idea about the man behind the mask.
Whoever it is, they're smart. Let someone else get their hands dirty.
Look into the hearts of these spineless creatures.
Go on, love. You know what to do.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. Ah. Oh, the serum. We're gonna fight each other? not looking good for Dent.
Show Gotham your true self. Tell them what you really think about the city you pretend to love.
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
Let's take the vent, boy. Classic Batman.
That city is
beautiful. We're out of time, Batman. The press is going nuts with those two drunk on stage.
And what about the corrupt elite?
Okay.
The men's fortunes are built on corpses. Men like your friend, Bruce Wayne. You're as bad as he is. Happy to look away from what you don't want to see. Roll the tape!
What is this?
Subject 9.
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9, Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane.
It's messed
and
up.
Committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want.
That's messed up.
Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Now you know. Now you will see.
It's a strong dude. Okay, let's do this.
You certainly know how to make an entrance.
Okay, she did it.
Don't!
Take it there!
Why don't you kick the crap out of here?
It's a big dude. Alright, I like that. Oh,
no, please, I need an ambulance.
You could never.
That's all time's way, not me. I should have.
Okay.
I took out Thomas Wayne. That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it!
Oh shit, son!
Get Wolfman back, my poor old
wow,
mum!
Wow, he got messed up.
So this is for her.
You won't let you kill anyone else!
Wait, your turn, Dent!
Well, that was anti-climatic. Okay, well... I can't believe I died again. Well, let's do this again.
You certainly know how to make an entrance.
Okay, bud.
Go!
Why don't you kick the crap out of him?
Whoops! We know what happens.
That is all Thomas Wayne's! Not me!
Yeah.
I took out Thomas Wayne. That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
Get her back, my poor old mum. So this is for her.
You don't let you kill anyone else!
Why, your turn, Dent!
Once again, it's done. Eat it! Eat it, bud! Groot is down.
Where's your mate, Bruce Wayne? Your biggest supporter, and you didn't even turn up!
Wow. Getting knocked out.
Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
Let Dent go!
And what if I don't?
I'll crush every bone in your body.
I knew you'd say something like that.
What? Did you get shot? Oh shit. Is it gonna be his face? You gotta save Selena, Kyle. You know you gotta save him. Because you want to see Two-Face, bud.
Hold your fire, dammit!
There you go. Two-Face!
Harvey.
Where's the maniac in the mask? We need paramedics over here, now!
Hipster penguin mask. Well, I was wrong. I said
City
it was
Hall
slow.
Is in
that
chaos
was a lot of action.
After Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the penguin is still at large.
That's awesome. It picked up right at the end. What is that though? Oh, it's this room they used.
He won't be the same after this.
Man.
Meanwhile, the Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
It's like he's a serial killer. Well, making a Batman, the TV show. Did Selina get shot in the face? Whoa. This one look like it. Oh yeah. You know you're gonna get it.
Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
Okay.
We are the Children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.
Awesome. Awesome ending. It was slow at the start, but amazing ending. The action was good. Well, this has been Frank Starr. Hope to see you next episode.